Action.
Okay. Okay, you're in front of the home crowd today. How do you feel?
Yeah, I feel good. Training's been going well now that I know that I'm running to 200. So it was kind of time to put it down what I've been working on, because from doing the fours, coming out of the blocks is a little bit slower.
Very different.
Yeah, so I've been trying to work in more urgency. I've got to go and talk to Linford and see if I did that today. It feels like I did, but I'm not sure.
22.9, are you excited about it?
Do you know what? It's a tenth of my PB, so I can't complain. And I was in lane two, so.
And I had one.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that.
And I had one.
Oh, cool, nice. So I'm pleased with that, yeah.
Confident about Monday, getting selected to the team. You ready to go?
I've already got automatic selection, so oh. I'm pleased. Yeah.
No worries for you?
I know. Kind of. I've got to get the time down
okay,
now.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's the only worry. The rest of the girls in the world now, so. Yeah, I'm pleased with that.
Most definitely.
Yeah. Thank you.